At Tomier Street in Port Harcourt was rocked by explosion at the wee hours of Sunday. The facility has been taken over by security personnel.